Experience series has its requirements, meaning that you can only drive a drift car, but certainly not a boring drift car. And Shelby geared up in a JDM fashion, a jewel you won't find elsewhere.
Business. You have all the skills a pro drifter can have. Now it's about being thorough. You've already beaten Hayato. What do you have to fear today? Sure, you were driving the best car in the world that night, my RX-7, but still, you were on fire. Ride a bike? It's the same. Your eyes. This descent can be tricky. If you want my opinion, no need to look for the perfect drift. The faster you get to the finish line, the higher your score will be. Shelby, even legends need to be roughed up sometimes. Effort.
an old-fashioned ride, you might want to try a more recent car. It's a major Japanese supercar, transformed into a super drifter. The Motorfest team's put a lot of work into it. Camber adjustment in the front, 200 kilos shaved off the scale, but above all, it's got a 900 horsepower boost. Let me present one of the new monsters of the festival, the 2021 Toyota Super Drift Edition. This time attack is the end of the Togi segment, driver. Enjoy this last solitary moment.
Toge dance, same drifting song, 3 minutes to make the best score. With what Toyota did with this new Supra, the fifth generation of a myth. Before the end of the countdown. One down. The second.
Point looking for this Supra in a shop, driver. The only one way to get this Motorfest edition is to finish on the podium. truth is, the Motorfest designed this drift experience to answer one question. Can a drift car race street cars? Get ready for a duel of the schools. Drifters versus street racers. On a board anymore. They're waiting for you on the grid with their street rides. Ever seen a Lamborghini skid? Well, you're about to. For this first rodeo, we're giving you a fully prepped Lamborghini Aventador with extra attitude. Not your average Lambo.
So hold your reins tight. The street racers are just waiting for you to come off the road. Maybe I can be useful. expect a big turn sequence in now. If you slip too hard, it'll straighten you out.
Let's just rewind that one.
Take the inside track.
Challenge streetcars now. Every turn you encounter becomes an advantage that others don't have. car belongs to a line of traditional racing champions, the Skyline GTRs. These cars were game changers in the 90s. Monsters created to win absolutely everything. The R34 you are about to drive is a worthy descendant.
Enjoy the show. Well done, Drifter. You can do this. Nostalgic for our Wangen moment. Crew, you already know the car. But this one, what style? You're giving the competition a real fashion lesson. When you manage to drift this bulky bodywork, it's just magic. Outmatched. Drift for speed. Your choice. Both are impressive in their own way. We'll be right back. bitten off by the kaiju.
Time. If you want to train one last time, follow Waimea Valley. The mountain road will take you to the climax. Icon. There is no other word for the next star. Besides being a natural-born drifter, this car is just the most precious thing in the world for your host. No need to say more. You already know the car and what it's capable of. We just couldn't go with any other car for the last drift versus street race. The RX-7, a drifting emperor.
RX-7 again. It's giving me goosebumps. Even more so with this new style. turn was vicious. Be careful, there are a few more like that. Sequence will be tight.
Make sure to get your vehicle reward, driver. Cool to see you get stronger as the playlist went on. You can be proud. Drifting is a discipline of precision. Winning an event is tough. So winning a whole playlist, it's more than just dumb luck. taken up the challenge. Now it's up to us to keep our promise. The Toyota Supra Drift Edition you got to know in the volcano is waiting for you. On every corner of the island. There could be more drift challenges to come. You better keep hold of that mojo, driver. Unlocked a previously locked playlist. Wanna give it a shot? New playlist ahead. Let's go!